Hey everybody, my name's Leo, and welcome to the side game of Pokemon Rejuvenation. This is a four-chapter side story that's basically about Kedda, and I think how him and Talia met. So, it's pretty long. I don't know anything about this. I'm just gonna fix my options real quick. And, other than, it's, some people have said it's pretty long, and all I've heard is a lot of people said it's a very beautiful storyline. There are multiple endings, so I'm going to try to get the true ending. I don't know if we are able to catch Pokemon in this version, but because I think we have a preset team, like in Pokemon Order Destroyed. So, whoa, that is loud. Chapter 1, My Departure. So yeah, you play the story as, from Kedda's perspective. So let's, see what this holds. He already has this shiny Lucario. Kenneth is late to stop you from doing that stuff. Okay, so I guess this is when he's going to Avium to take on the Pokemon League. Mattia. That's his mother. Deegan. Okay, so Deegan is his brother. I have a parting gift for you. Already loaded onto the ferry. Alright, well, we have a Lucario. Aww. My name is Kevin. I was born on the... Oh, Four Island of the Sevi Islands. Those two... Father passed away. Father loved to help people. Beautiful. So push it forward. Help and bother all the weapon killers. 14 years ago, an apocalyptic disaster happened in a region far from Kanto. I was 4 when that happened, but I knew severity of that event. Okay, so he was born before the calamity then. Didn't feel the same way. He thought I was weak, but in those moments I was moved. I was ashamed. But that changed when I turned 18. It took more than a decade, but a support group ran by a man named Lakery. There's that name. Come on, people of Avium. Help me build the land where all the people of Avium can live together in peace. Except that guy's kind of a dick. Here I come. All right, package. Mystery egg. Must be a Pokemon that's native to Four Island. Oh god, I don't know then. All right, so we have our Lucario here. Docile nature. It's got pretty nice IVs. And has Justified. Aura Sphere Poison Jab. Wow. Detect and quick attack. So that's real. That's a pretty good starting move set for a level 10. All right, so I guess this is the past Garen City. Lucario gets the. I guess there's a follower mod in this. Because I don't have the follower mod on. Lucario being an absolute fuck up. I guess we go up to level 60 for this entire story, and there's only 18 Pokemon that we can actually, I guess, obtain, so that's kind of a good thing. What class? You're not on the grass. Poison jab. Oh, that's Jenner. Was Jenner a hip? Oh my god, that's Venom's mom. Oh my god. Chastity was almost worse than Venom at her age. Oh yeah, that's right. Matt is Venom's dad. Oh my god, they're so different when they were. Can we? Okay. Don't have balls, so we can. Alright, so we can defeat the wild boss. Is this a shop? So I wonder how far this goes in the episode, if they're like time skipped or anything, because maybe it'll actually show us maybe we'll see like Venom and Amber and Saki as kids in this game. Alright, let's get rid of Quick Attack. Alright, not gonna go that way. Let's go here. Let's see what's in that building. Maybe that's the shop where we can get Pokeballs. Poison jab. Power up. Level 17. All right. Or a spear. Voltorb, you're 5. And goodbye to you. Regular management building. Why the hell is this guy just on a bunch of scaffolding in the middle of the street? That doesn't make any sense. Here's a regular group. Plus, I have Pokemon to people who need them. There's some Scythers. Okay, let's get some Boo Boo Milks. I don't really mind about repels, but let's get the healing item. Workers first. There's no Mika's Cafe in the That's in Grand Green City, isn't it? There's no cafe in Baron. Alright, let's stop here. Okay, let's go this way. Okay, I'm certified. Can we surf? But we have... I guess we need to badge for surf. Ooh, an honor note. Those give a lot of XP. Power up punch. And a duckler. Poison grab. Hidden item there. Huh? Cutscene. It all comes back to bring an action. Is this Tesla? Yeah, that's Tesla! Thank you. gonna end the episode right here. So, I thank you guys for watching, and I'll see y'all next time. So, I really can't wait to see what else this story has. So, till then.